Stand by.
Moving targets, unconventional shooting positions, and shooting while moving. All of these are situations that practical shooting competitors must contend with. When shooting at their targets, they must demonstrate not only accuracy, but also agility and strength. The Extreme Euro Open has become one of the most iconic sports shooting competitions around the world. Last year was a rough year for most social and sporting events, and the Extreme Euro Open was no exception. Due to COVID measures, this shooting range was completely devoid of any signs of human life. And it is Lubor Novák who has experienced this difficult time as organizer. He was also responsible for the smooth running of the entire competition in the year 2021.
Právě probíhá 12. ročník závodu Extreme Euro Open. Je to součást světového poháru World Extreme Cup, který se koná v České republice, v Rusku, v Polsku, v Thajsku a ve Spojených státech amerických. Jsme velmi rádi, že se nám povedlo ve spolupráci s naší vládou, Národní sportovní agenturou, tento závod uspořádat. Samozřejmě to provází určité těžkosti organizační, protože ta doba je opravdu těžká, ale jsme rádi, že jsme se vším vypořádali a že nám tady střílí více než 500 střelců z 60 států světa. Vedle mě stojí Zdeněk Heneš, je to nový partner, společník společnosti Extreme Gun Group. Jsme 20 let přátelé, jsme rádi, že jsme opět pohromadě a že pro vás všechny tyhle ty další závody a série světového poháru můžeme pořádat.
Even though competitions did take place this year, due to COVID, there had to be hygiene measures in place, which included all visitors having to provide proof that they were non-infectious. But even these measures did not prevent athletes from taking part in this magnificent competition, which was also highly anticipated by its supporters.
Samozřejmě nemůžeme zapomenout na naše hlavní a generální sponzory, reklamní partnery, bez kterých by se nám to opravdu uspořádat nepodařilo. Jsou to společnosti Veolia, je to PVZP pojišťovna, jsou to parlamentní listy, které nám vyšly velmi, velmi, velmi mnoho vstříc. A další sponzoři, samozřejmě generální partner celého světového poháru World Extreme Cup, společnost Beretta z Itálie.
Závod se skládá z 30 velice náročných, velice propracovaných stagí, zejména technicky náročných, ale i dynamicky rychlých. Ze zahraničních střelců zde nechybí několikanásobný mistr světa Eric Raufel, současná hvězda amerického PCC Max Leograndis, ale celá řada vynikajících českých špičkových střelců, jako je Zdeněk Líne, Petr Znamenáček, Josef Rakušan, pak dále zde máme Michala Štěpána, je tady celá špice toho IPSC ve světě.
Josef Rakušan, today a 40-year-old shooter, took up shooting at about the age of 10. At that time, his father got him into sports shooting, which he continued for about 10 more years. He has been devoted to practical shooting for twice as long now. In 2007, he became the European champion, and 5 years later, he won the world title in team shotgun shooting in Hungary. How does Josef feel about these competitions?
První den to bylo dobré, druhý den byly výpadky soustředění, kdy jsem udělal nějaké chyby, no a třetí den byl jeden z nejtěžších. Je to moje druhé vítězství na Extremu tady. Cením si ho hodně, je to jeden z nejtěžších závodů, co se dá absolvovat.
Je to jeden z nejúspěšnějších střelců, mistr Evropy, více mistr světa, prostě děkuji mu za účast.
Practical shooting combines elements of sport and the use of weapons in real-life situations, such as police maneuvers and self-defense. This type of sport shooting is popular in more than 115 countries. It has been both a world and European championship. The beginnings of this type of shooting has its roots in America dating back to the 1970s. One of the competitors coming directly from the USA, the cradle of sports shooting, is American Max Leograndis. This shooter, a yet undefeated four-time USPCC champion, regularly takes part in the Extreme Euro Open. But other participants in the competition, such as Václav Vinduška, Pavel Žentšar, or Marian Fedor, could have the potential to outshoot him. And so shooters of excellent qualities meet here again this year. Michal Stepan is one of the real leaders in shooting who is able to keep pace with Max Leograndis. He started shooting at the age of 13, and after earning a gun license, he became interested in dynamic shooting. He participated in the IPSC for the first time in 2012 and immediately fell in love with the sport. Michal shoots with the Chesset weapons because they are very reliable, fit perfectly in the hand, and have a great design. During his first competitions, he met the Czech shooting team and knew immediately that he would love to be a part of this team one day. In 2012, he was approached by Milan Trkulja, and the following year, his dream came true, an opportunity to shoot for the Czech shooting team. And how is Michal feeling this year?
Bylo to velmi těžký, asi největší závod na světě tento rok a doufám, že příští rok to bude stejně tak dobré.
Michal je náš nejnadějnější střelec IPSC Productionu a přejeme mu hodně úspěchu na mistrovství světa. Věříme, že nejtěžší konkurenci obstojí. Děkuji, Michale.
Děkuji taky. Erik Gruffel, 7-time world champion, 8-time European champion. This year's hot favorite is Erik Gruffel, a French sports shooter and firearms instructor. He has won the IPSC Handgun World Title and the Junior World Championship title. He is known for having an unprecedented winning streak and has won an incredible 191 IPSC presidential medals. In addition, he has won the IPSC European Handgun Championships 7 times. Erik spends up to 3 hours a day, 5 days a week training. Every day he goes through a shooting and physical training regime. There is nothing more charming than combining female beauty with the elegance of the art of shooting. One such example is the world vice champion in Florida and the European and Czech champion Martina Schera. And even today, she managed to win the gold. Martina took up IPSC sports shooting at the age of 14 when her father started training and preparing her for competitions. She also chose Chesset because it's the most reliable weapon for her. And what does Martina think about this competition?
Závod byl opravdu velice těžký, náročný, jenom jakoby stage, počasí, všechno bylo náročný, ale výborný.
Ale zvítězila si a myslím si, že to je veliký úspěch v té konkurenci.
Určitě, mně se to moc líbilo. A jsem ráda, že jsem vyhrála.
A děkuji moc, přeji hodně úspěchů.
Sunday morning. The sun is shining, the sand is baking hot, and the competitors are looking forward to the exhibition performance, the Final Four Super Finale. Michal Stepan, who scored 7.21 points, and Portuguese shooter Miguel Ramos competed against each other in the production category. Miguel eventually trailed the Czech shooter by 1 second and 2/10 of a point. The category standard was dominated by the Czechs. Is Zdeněk Líné was victorious with 6.84 points and Josef Rakušan came in second. In the following category, entitled Open, spectators could enjoy the duel of another Czech pair, Miroslav Havlicek and Marek Neumann. Havlicek came out on top with better accuracy and a shooting speed of around 17 seconds. Carbines, which are used as the last discipline, are always a very attractive spectacle. Spectators could enjoy not only physical fitness, but also two amazing performances by two PCC category titans. Max Leograndis and Slovak competitor Pavel Žentár, the winner of the main Extreme Euro Open program, competed for the winning trophy. This time, however, with a time of 16.21 seconds, Žentár was not able to defeat the American champion, who shot down all the targets in a time of 14.5 seconds, thus becoming the winner of this category.
Max Leograndis from the United States of America.
Satisfied were not only the shooters, but also the organizers, who praised and thanked everybody involved.
Alpha Charlie.
Double Alpha, double Alpha. Alpha Charlie.
Právě nám skončil 12. ročník závodu Extreme Euro Open, který je prvním závodem světového poháru v sérii World Extreme Cup. Tohoto závodu v této těžké covidové době se zúčastnilo více než 500 střelců z 60 států světa, za což jsme velmi šťastní.
Practical shooters are, among their colleagues from other shooting disciplines, something like Formula One pilots. And two, in this 12th year of the Extreme Euro Open, they have demonstrated their skill, strength, and accurate aim. The 2021 Extreme Euro Open has thus become an important venue for the best sharpshooters in the world.